that, that Lonnie won't ever play. Never heard that part.
Huh?
Never heard that part.
It's just,
he changed the time on it a little bit. He still wants to.
Say that, G. Sitting over here.
Well,
I
don't
see how you play.
That's what it was designed.
Now that I played that enough, I shouldn't forget that.
That's got a lot of truth.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good piece.
Oh, that's pretty good. I like
that.
Who else played that? You play it?
No, I don't.
Somebody else
might have played it and
Shorty. Yeah.
I asked him to play it.
That's right.
Did he?
Yeah.
You want a Coke?
Drink coffee or anything?
Well, my split of Coke was dark.
Okay, well, they're just regular size Coke.
Yeah.
I dig it. So.
Whatever you.
Yeah, well, if it's a regular size.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, regular size. That was too much.
I said to Texas Shorty, I was sitting right by him. I asked him if I bothered him frame of matter.
Oh, no, he said, I wasn't bothering him. I was watching a guitar player.
Not thought to say that way all the time.
Huh?
Let's see. Let's see there.
What's that time, Gordon?
Huh?
What's the time?
8:30.
No, Phil, I don't know. I can hear it better than.
It's working good tonight.
Seems like I can just hear it better than the other night. It ain't better than anything.
8:35.
Then I pick up the other sometimes and hear them just as good, and then maybe next time I pick them up and they're
nerves. You know, there's something about, well, I don't know. I know my hearing is funny, and Margaret did. And Mark, my boy, said to his wife, Diana, said, he says something in here, and then she goes in and sticks her head in the medicine cabinet in the bathroom and finishes up and said, I can't. What the heck did she say?
My wife walks out of the room where I'm at, and sometimes I look at her, and I guess I'm hearing, I must get a tickle back in this ear system, because sometimes I'll be working on a job, looking right straight at somebody, and we'll be talking, and they can't hear me. I don't know whether, I don't think I talk that soft. It don't sound like me, and I don't want to talk too loud. And I don't know what it is.
Well, I think every time you get, whenever you get 50, what are you, 53?
52.
Yeah, you were 52?
Just almost pushing that 57.
Well, you are.
Yeah.
Well, anything like you just. Oh, it's been all the time since we've played John. Yeah, I remember when you were 49 years old.
We get straightened out here where we used to play them together, just sit down there and run them all.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I admit, sometimes I start seconding like I would with whoever I've been playing it with. And everybody plays a little bit different, you know. And next thing you know, I'm going like that. That one we were talking about that Raymond plays, that devil's ball, I was heading up for that second part that you came in later, you know. But that's what makes it fun to me, is a different style. Everybody plays the same way, get boring mighty fast, you know.
Yeah.
Somebody was talking about down here. Somebody was talking to us that down here nobody plays anything alike or something. Where was it they came? Somebody we were, maybe down in Oklahoma.
Well, I don't know.
I don't know. Randy, you weren't long. Somebody was thinking something about that.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. Back when, I was home with him, and played, and Dad told me about a feather that used to be out in there and cut cold wood and haul the wood to town out on the trees in cold weather. And it seemed like his name was Esslinger.
Well, now I know a Claude Esslinger.
Jim or something. I don't know what Dad used to call him. And in fact, he was an old fellow then when Dad was fooling around kind of better, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And he said, no, it was just something else. That old boy could just flat tire one up. And that was the way to
say it. That's an A and it starts an E. Right.
Thank you.
I don't know where it was. That's got that hold in it, and then there's a... You finish your A part there, and then you go to D, back to A, F sharp, B. Yeah, I got that the last time. That I got. But in between there, I don't know whether you were an E and I was an A or what.
What's that other tune? It's a little bit like that
think I'm sorry. Glenn plays that.
Yeah, Glenn plays that all the time.
But he goes into, he plays the third part in C.
Yeah, it's tricky.
Hey, we'll go down there sometime, get old Archie Gold to come down and second some too. Now, Archie really seconds that one. Because Glenn plays it all the time. He really goes all the
plays it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
ever done this. I've got that other tune that you play. Oh, it's the green corn or
knocking
at the door, some of them call it. You can play them. I can play one, you can play the other, and the same second will do for both of them. Raymond and I have been doing it.
What JJ had you play? Said the first one that messed up had the worst dishes or some of us.
Well, he wants to play Gray Eagle, I guess.
With what, Wagner?
He wanted me to play...
There were two of them that...
Let's see.
Thank you. Thank you.
I guess I hadn't heard that years ago, mm-hmm. but you're the first time I heard it. But you'll hear it down there if you go down.
Yeah.
It was Cotton Collins was playing it the first time I heard it, and then the second time I heard it was some Oklahoman was playing it. Old Cotton.
Is it putting a lot of additions to it, or just playing it straight?
Well, down? I couldn't. The old times.
If they got another instrument to take a break or two, you know
that. Yeah, but that one time is when that bluegrass mandolin player was right there, and he was. You know, that little guy, he was just so loud that all I got on the tape, you just barely hear the fiddle in there. And then the other time, I was too far back. I didn't get too good on it. So I don't know. It sounded pretty much like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't notice a bunch of flourishes in there. They probably did, but I couldn't hear them.
I'm trying to think of another...
two-step. Spanish two.
You playing G or A?
Thank you.
seven.
Mm-hmm.
Then we just don't play it.
What was that last? That's Dolan.
Oh, that's old. That's old thing. He just modulated back into G. And
that's Spanish two step?
No, it's
Silver bells. Yeah, that's what I was trying to think of. Yeah.
It's hard to get from the G into the D, ain't it?
Thank you.
chords reversed. I play it in B flat and start
it. No, I thought it was an F. He kept saying F, and I was trying to go to C and knew something was wrong there.
Oh, it's in B flat.
Yeah.
It's A, isn't it?
Huh?
It's in B flat.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, we used to play that one.
Okay. What did we play in this band?
Wheel horse.
Wheel horse.
Thank you.
the albums all in?
No, I haven't. I already got a tape of some of them.
Now, didn't I make you a Bob Wheel tape?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I did.
Mark, I believe this is all. This bunch of stuff here is all of that.
You know, did I make you the one where Bob Wheel does some talking on it? So they got the old gang back together?
That faded love, I can think what key you played in M.A. in.
Thank you.
I play you that Bill Cheatum of Pete's? Huh? Let me show you a little trick he puts in. Yeah, he puts that in there too.
Yeah.
But
you put that in there too.
Yeah. Play it. That's it.
I'm not, I can hit it. Learn. I'm going to say I'm hanging over my strings now, though. I've got to learn to coming down and not touch those strings.
Of course, the D is all right, but the F sharp's in the D's, too, see?
That's it, if I can hit it.
See, it's right here is the chord.
Got to hold those three down. No, those two. You throw three. You got to hold those three down if it's four.
Now, I tell you, that's one chance. You can play your D, and get your little finger snapped over there. But that's off the plate. That's, you just need that one finger to hit it.
See, I'm, look at here. See, I'm losing.
Yeah.
I'm losing that bottom string.
Paul could hit off of these because he could do a lot of
things. He worked on that stuff.
Yeah, he worked on
them with that mark, you know. Mm-hmm. And throwing that wrist way around there, I can't do it.
Yeah, he would
throw that wrist way around there and get them fingers spread out there.
Didn't sound right, but I think it's straight to D.
Thank you.
that note.
Yeah, but then you skipped. You didn't go to A, did you?
No.
The A doesn't in there at all then. But I didn't A a while ago, unless it's real.
I guess A goes into it when you're playing an F. Now, let's see.
Well, normally when you've gone to that, and then you go.
Yeah,
both songs, but this one jumps that A, goes straight to the D.
And then that rollover on that bass side, in other words, that stays in D there quite a while before it changes.
I know, I went back up to 7 on it a while ago.
Now, just makes it down, makes it still on a different part of it.
Well, now, go through it one more time. I think we got it now. We'll try it. Every time I say it, it's going to mess it up. All right, Dave.
City art, then you just hop right in there and get a shot of everything there.
That?
Yeah.
It's called White City.
White City, or what is it?
Stone Drag.
Stone Drag.
White City.
Kind of slow, you know, plays
well, he's got
where he plays the fine part, just like Dad used to. Uh-huh. And he called it White City.
Yeah.
And then this other turn around there and see come out, and I picked it up and quit fooling with the other one altogether. But and I forget what he called it the other night, but
well, he called it Devil's Ball.
Devil's Ball, yeah.
Here's the way I used to play it to start out in A. White City.
Yeah, the old
Now Raymond goes to that F part in the second part.
Yeah.
So he's playing more of that White City then. That's right.
Then Raymond goes on over on the low side. I don't know if I can't hit it right now, but I can play it with him on the man when he's playing it.
Put Jude in the amplifier. You know Jude.
Yeah, me.
Yeah. He came up to our house one night with John over and you know. But he's just
well, now I tell you, now. He's so deaf now that he's worse than Bird Dandy.
Well, I thought I wonder, is there some way on your amplifier? Can earphones be plugged into that on you?
And what?
Earphones to be plugged into your amplifier, I wonder. That's Mandolin and my guitar here. That puts the fiddle coming straight at it. I guess that thing's going. Yeah. I've got got a list of things here. Now, these aren't all you, but I got a bunch I'm going to have you play tonight. You know, I've only got one time, or didn't even get a whole one of them. Shorty and...
Yeah, she's home.
Yeah, and she's okay. She had an infection. That's what they thought was the tumor. It was the infection collected in her lung. It blends down with the flu. You got to go down there with her sometimes. Lynn Rickman's down praying.
Lynn Rickman?
Yeah.
No. Never going to meet him.
Oh, he's my son. We have a lot of fun.
Over my house last time you were there.
do what you want to. And then just switch to that.
Yeah.
I think, well, they couldn't feel up to that, eh?
We go into that G.
Yeah, I was hitting.
You ought to get a seventh. D7.
Is that D7?
No.
Oh, here, D7.
Yeah.
Oh, D?
Yeah. Then go into your G. Get just the last beat or two before you go in G. Thank you.
back. Does that still sound like it goes back to D though?
I believe it does.
Yeah. Right there by your D. No, that's B. No.
flat. You want to go back one?
I don't even know.
No? Make your D. Now make that same chord that you're making down here. I want to make it right even with the D.
Well, oh, even with the D.
No. You're not making the same chord. Make that back up there.
Okay, there's my D.
All right. Now, get a B flat right there with it.
Now,
well, you know how you're making this B right down here? No.
No, I don't even know what I'm doing.
Well, you made it to go. All right, now. All right, now. Back that right up, boy. That's B flat.
But I can't touch this one, though, can I? No.
You definitely. Well, I talked through you. Fix your finger different there and cover that other string. You've got to be flat.
Oh, Wayne was talking about this the other night.
Okay. You know what I'm saying?
That's a D flat right there. Is that right?
No, you've got to have your two fingers on the same string. I mean, same fret. Here and here. To make a B flat.
Oh.
Here's the D.
There's the D. That's the way I was holding it. I didn't have it.
No.
That's the way I was holding it.
Well, you're not. These have to be on the same fret. There.
Like that.
Get this one right over. No. Get up there. Now there's B flat.
Like that?
Yeah. See? All I'm trying to do is get you one right there by your D, you know.
Yeah. I'll hit this one easier. That was okay, isn't it?
Sure did.
I'll hit that one easier. That's the same sound.
That's all right.
And then Paddy on the turnpike, you play that with him all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you play it in G, don't you?
Well, G and an F.
Yeah, now, well, I play it in A and go to G.
Yeah.
Play it in G. Now you back up to F.
Yeah. The main difference down there, they never used open chords like this, did they?
Well, now, Shorty's brother did a lot.
Did he use it?
Yeah, Shorty's brother made a lot of open, but that
he would. Now, that song reminded me of him. In fact, I think that Shorty played that. Sounded in that key, I mean, it sounded a lot like it. Maybe not. Probably didn't. And that right to go to C&B.
Oh, I think so.
Let's try that Stone Creek. That's Stone Creek instead of Salt Creek.
Well, I thought there was one, yeah, so. think it. We got A and E. No, we got D there.
Yeah, that's right. That's A or E.
Yeah. And then how long you hold that? Jump back up to A real quick, does it?
Yeah, off of that E. There you go.
Yeah. That's a very close.
Yeah.
Go in there.
Thank you.